Victoria Wilson hats started to grow, and now I offer a bespoke service, which is a one-on-one service, which I absolutely love. I like them to send me a picture first off, and then I will meet with them and design a hat specific to their features and the style of the dress, especially to bring out their personality. That's really important. And what I will then do is I will make the hat, I'll pin it, and then I will meet them for the first fitting. And then I will meet them once it's okayed on the first fitting and we are both happy with the hat for the final fitting, where I will obviously fix the hat. I first started making hats for friends. Friends would come to me and say they couldn't find anything in the shop, please make me a hat. So I ended up starting to make hats for many friends, and as a result more and more people were coming to me to make hats. I first fell in love with hats when I was, I think, about 15, and my friend's mother took me to a hat shop just outside South London, or in South London, in Clapham. It was a tiny little hat shop, and I remember walking in and it was like a jeweller's full of hats. Tiny, tiny shop. And the lady, the milliner in there who was making the hats, made me try on it and put all these different hats on me, and I was just completely mesmerised by these hats. It completely transformed the look. And I think at that point it really allowed me to realise the power of a hat. One can simply not be neutral when wearing a hat. And it really can bring out a personality, frame of face, and make us as women feel incredible. And you can buy my hats online on my website, and you can also find me on Etsy.